Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Center Piano Lessons. All right, so today we'll be doing some basic bass lines you can play when you are doing a 4-3-2-1-5 progression. What I'm talking about is this. When you are doing that progression, we are in the key of F today. So that is the key we are in today. Alright, so as you watched earlier, what I was playing is, so actually that is what I'm playing. So do fa fa la do, then play this. So di re di re 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 so 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 so. Then so fa re fa fa so re so so do do mi. So yeah, very good. So do fa fa la la do do. So, at that time, your right hand will be playing. So, basically, sometimes the way many people find it difficult doing this, because you don't know when to vamp and then when to play the bassline. So I would advise you to do it very slowly, so that you get to know that, oh, when I'm playing, that is where I vamp. So when you get to know that, you start slowly, 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 and then you get to get it also like this slowly again. So that is what I'll play. So this, when you are getting into the groove, when you are getting it, then you can try to add some notes of yours. because you know the progression. You're moving to a four, you're moving to a three, you're moving to a two. So you know that, oh, what should I play to the two? What should I do to this? So as time goes on, once you're starting, start very slowly. So like that, then you'll be vamping. Just like that. So that would be what you'd be doing very slowly. Then before you can maybe add something like this, then you can. So for the coordination and the separation of your hands, you can't start very quickly. So please put this in mind. Find the notes on the bass line with which you vamp. So then you start like that. So you know that on the second far, that will be where your vamp will become. So so that's how you start, then you get to know so that is how you start it. Sometimes you'll be playing and then your right hand might not be giving you the chance, but all that you got to do is to start very slowly. Then at the end you can add some notes as I was doing. So just like that, you can add several notes to it. Thank you for watching this video. Next video, we'll be moving to a different progression on a different song.